Good morning, student. I am Nidhi Kaushal, your new French teacher. We are learning French language first time. That's why we are starting by alphabets. English alphabets are same as French alphabets. There are 26 alphabets in French language also. So let's start alphabet. We say alphabet in French, l'alphabet. Okay, l'alphabet. Repeat after me, l'alphabet, l'alphabet. We are starting. A, ananas. A, ananas. Repeat after me. A, ananas. B, banan. B, banan. C, sha. C, sha. D, dufin. D, dufin. E, éléphant. E, éléphant. F, fromage. F, fromage. G, giraffe. G, giraffe. H, homme. H, homme. E, igloo. E, igloo. G, jaguar. G, jaguar. K, kangaroo. K, kangaroo. L, lion. L, lion. M, meal. M, meal. N, nid. N, nid. O, orange. O, orange. P, pom. P, pom. Q, q. Q, q. R, rose. R, rose. S, serpent. S, serpent. T, tomate. T, tomate. U, u, uniform. U, uniform. V, voiture. V, voiture. W, wagon. W, wagon. X, xylophone. X, xylophone. Y, yux. Y, yux. Z, zebra. Z, zebra. Here, student, please point to be noted. Here are pronunciation written on the screen. Like a be se de a f j g is j h ash I E J G. J become G and G become J in French. Okay. K ka L L L will be same. M M M will be same. N N N will be same. O O O will be same. P become pay. Q is Q. R become air. S will be same. T become te. U become U. V become way. W become W. X become X. And Y become Y, and last one Z become Z will be same. Okay.